you like to help me make a rainbow? Here we go. Cherries in the pot. Help me stir.
Stir them a lot. Pour it out. Now what will it be? The prettiest red.
Look at that beautiful red. Beautiful. What's next?
Take an orange. Put it in the pot.
Help me stir.
Stir it a lot. Pour it out. Now what will it be? The prettiest orange you ever did see.
Red, orange. What's next?
Take a lemon, put it in a pot, stir it, stir it, stir it a lot, pour it out.
There's the lemon.
Could you know the prettiest yellow you ever did see.
What's next? Red, orange, yellow.
Take some lines and put them in a pot, stir them
a lot, pour it out. Now what will it be?
The prettiest green you ever did see.
Green. What do you think's next?
Take some berries, put them in the pot. Stir them, stir them, stir them a lot. Pour them out, now what will it be? The prettiest blue you ever did.
What's the last color? Do you remember?
Take some grapes and put them in the pot. Stir them, stir them, stir them a lot. Pour them out, now what will it be? The prettiest purple you ever did see.
Say the colors with me.
Red and orange, yellow and green, blue and purple, colors I've seen. Put them together, what will it be? The prettiest rainbow you ever did see.
Okay, now we're going to play 1, 2, 3, look and see. Ready? Here's our colors. I'm not going to say them, I want to hear you say them. What comes next? Good. What's that one? What's this one? Did you say blue? Excellent. And purple. Let's say them together. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, and purple. Now, we're going to play 1, 2, 3, look and see. So I'm going to stand in front of the board, but I want you to hide your eyes. You know how to play the game. Hide your eyes. No peeking. I'm going to take one away when you're not looking, when you can't see. 1, 2, 3, look and see what colors are missing. Did you say red? You're so smart. Red is missing. There's another one missing. Which one was it? No, green's there. Orange is there. Oh, did you say blue? You are right. Can't fool you. We'll do it one more time. Ready? Hide your eyes, friends. No peeking. Hide those eyes. Hide those eyes. 1, 2, 3, look and see what color's missing. Red's there. Orange is there. What was next? You're right. Yellow. What was after yellow? Did you say green? You are so smart, friends. Excellent job. Now, we are going to paint a rainbow. Okay, so we're talking about signs of spring. And you know what you sometimes see if you're really lucky in the springtime? A rainbow. A beautiful rainbow. What do you need for a rainbow? You need it to rain. And then you need light, the beautiful sun to shine on the rain in the sky. And sometimes you'll see a beautiful rainbow. Raise a quiet hand if you've ever seen a beautiful rainbow. Hands don't talk, right, friends? If you ever see one, you take a picture of it and send it to me. But today, I want you to make a rainbow. I'm going to paint a rainbow right here. You don't have to do it now. We'll do this one together. But maybe later you can ask Mommy for a piece of paper, or you can ask Daddy or Grandma or babysitter, whoever's in charge, for a piece of paper. You can use crayons. You can use markers. You can use colored pencils. Or you can use paint. But you need 6 colors. Well, now, you are all really good artists. I'm not such a good artist, but I'm going to try my best, because that's what we do. So I'm going to get lots of red on my brush. And I'm going to start at one side and go all the way to the other. Do you like it? Pretty good. back over here and go back over it because it wasn't so dark. I might even go over it again. I want to use up all that good pink. What color's next? Orange. Now, where does orange go? On top of the red or under it? As close as I can, I'm going to do orange. Oh, painting rainbows is one of my favorite things to do. How do you think it looks so far? I have to make it really tall so I have room for all the colors. What's the next color? Yellow, and I have a yellow brush. Ready? Oh, you can pretend you're doing it with your fingers. Help me paint it all the way around. Whoops, got a little orange in there, but that's okay. What's next? You're right, green. Here comes green. I'm going to start right under yellow and go all the way to the other side. Next I have blue. Blue is beautiful. That was my favorite color. Today. There's blue. And the last color is purple. Sometimes we forget to leave room for purple, and that's okay. It goes in the bottom. Now, when you're done, maybe you want to add some things with your markers or your crayons. Maybe you want to put a sun in the sky. Like I said, you're a better artist than I am. Maybe you left room on the bottom for some flowers. You can make almost anything with all of these beautiful colors. There's my flower growing at the bottom of the rainbow. What else could I put? What else did we say were signs of spring? Maybe some birds in the sky. My brush is a little... So if you paint a picture of a rainbow or color a picture of a rainbow, I want you to take a picture of it and ask Mommy to send it to me. She can do that. Or Daddy. Or Grandma. Or your babysitter. Whoever it may be. So that's our beautiful rainbow picture. So let's see. We did our flag, our calendar, our weather. We did our stories. We sang some songs. We painted a picture. What do we do after we paint pictures in school? Do you remember? We usually get So, I want you to be sure and have a snack. And before you have snack, what do we always do? Wash our hands, right? Let's sing our song. Top and bottom, in between, rub your hands together, rub your hands together. Now they're clean, squeaky clean. So you go and have your snack. And you can have some playtime in your own room at home because you have lots of toys. And then come back later and we'll learn our letter and do a song and sing.